Frederick Courtney Salu is probably the most famous hunter to ever set foot on the Dark Continent. His 256 Holland & Holland packs a powerful punch. This single shot 256 built by Holland & Holland in 1898 was specifically built for one of the most famous African hunters of all time, Frederick Courtney Salu. In the late 1800s, Salu arrived in Africa at the age of 19 years old on a quest to become a great professional hunter. Early on in his career, Salu actually favored a four-bore double rifle. However, with its tremendous recoil, it caused him to develop a flinch. On one occasion, he actually misfired the rifle, handed it back to his tracker and gun bearer, who reloaded the same barrels that four bore was loaded twice. They swapped rifles again, and Salu took the four bore, aimed at the elephant, fired two charges at one time, and the recoil was so severe that it broke the stock, knocked Salu off his feet, and actually cut his face open with the recoil. From then on, he developed a severe flinch every time he shot a rifle. For that reason, Salu opted for the much lighter but still very deadly 256. It's a single shot, drop lock action, made by Holland & Holland. The 256 fires a 160 grain bullet, 2,300 feet per second, generating 1,900 foot-pounds of kinetic energy. When Salu had this rifle built by Holland & Holland, he had them include an extra accessory, being a rear flip-up peep sight. This sight allowed for much better accuracy at a longer distance. Frederick Courtney Salu was a soldier, a conservationist, and an adventurer. Salu was known to have hunted with Teddy Roosevelt several times throughout his career, and Roosevelt had this to say about him. Mr. Salu is the last of the big game hunters in Southern Africa, the last of the mighty hunter whose experience lay in the greatest hunting ground which this world has seen since civilized man has appeared herein. Tiny little bullet hole straight through the ballistic gel. We got a long thin block here, zero mushrooming at all. This bullet not really designed to expand as much as it is to penetrate. As you can see on the ballistic gel, it did a fantastic job. Great ballistics. Frederick Courtney Salu and his 256 Holland & Holland, a legendary hunter and a legendary firearm.